Hey guys, coming to you from Fast Lane Classic Cars over here in St. Charles, Missouri. And I thought you'd like a look at this 1973 Plymouth Cuda. And as you can see, it's looking really sharp in that Sublime green. We'll check it out here. It's got a nice chrome bumper up front. And the grill's looking sharp as well. And this one's actually powered by the 340 six-pack. And it's been trimmed out just like it would have been from the factory. And has the chrome valve covers, the original style exhaust manifolds, and the intake and block and everything are painted just like they should be. And for those of you that don't know, the six pack means it has 3 2-barrel carburetors on it. And definitely an impressive power plant for sure. That's looking sharp under there. Here, we'll go ahead and take a look down the side here. And you can see this one's riding on the chrome Magnum 500 rims with BF Goodrich tires. Those look like new. And this has the hood with the dual hood scoops in it. And of course your 340 badges there as well. And all the glass and trims looking sharp. And these had those kind of inset door handles. Those look pretty good. And this one has the black vinyl interior. And they've got it kind of locked up here at the moment. So I'll insert some photos for you so you can check that out a little better. Alright guys, and you may have noticed this one has the hockey stripe decals here, the 340 badging as well. And then out back here, you got that little deck lid spoiler. Let me back up so we can take a better look at it here. Just a really nice body design on these. And you can see they have the 4 taillights out back and another Cuda badge out back as well. Nice chrome bumper. And then you have the dual exhaust that exits right through that balance panel there. Very sharp. It's definitely a nice clean car all the way around. I think they said this one was restored in 2005. And it really is still looking like new. Here, we'll go ahead and check out the specs on it. 73 Cuda. It's a 346 pack with a 727 torque flight. 355 gears out back. You guys can pause and read all the details there. But definitely a sharp looking car. Anyway guys, I just thought you'd like a look at that one. I'm going to keep looking around and see what else they have, and I'll see you later. Bye.